You see the colors, when the light hits it a certain way, how some of the colors are just popping out the way they should, like you would see on a hummingbird. Your watercolor, it's metallic. And it's an interesting effect. I wish I could capture it in a still photo, but unfortunately, it's not the nature of the beast. Oops. But there it is, my latest, the hummingbird.